In the Staff Team General channel, the Staff Notebook tab is where you will develop a virtual collaborative notebook for all members of the team. Beneath the Welcome section is the Collaboration space. Select it and add a new page to start working with your team. In this section, you may insert tables, files, pictures, forms, and meeting details. We are going to add meeting details here to collaborate on notes we discuss on a common assessment planning. All notes here are created in real time and editable by all owners and members of the team. There are other opportunities to add collaborative spaces in OneNote as well. When you add channels to the team, a new section in the collaboration space is automatically created. In this channel, the department chair is generating a list of supplies to send home to families regarding the start of the school year. The notes tab will automatically generate a new section in the collaboration space. When this page is created, it is added as a page in the Start of School Notes section in the collaboration space of the staff notebook. There may also be a need for the owners to have a hidden collaboration space. When you select Manage Notebook, you may enable a leader-only section group. Once you enable this section, you will have the ability to collaborate with owners only. This section is not visible to members.